around all the whole building.
Who?
The woman. Witchcraft woman, cruel woman. One night, our line up, people children they died. I said, Pinky, what far we in one bone just stop Pinky, bro. When I go load the nest in the never whatever I was laying out, I got her, I saw her bending her naked butt. The next morning, I got her, I saw her, I said, you, that your team, what I saw you doing last night. If anything happened to my daughter, you will be dead. The rebel can't kill you and me. She won't talk. I tell her, punch that woman in the face. Right. The happy girl survived. We beat that woman.
Oh, yeah. You see, I saw the people.
The woman was killing the people. She was just eating the training blood, sucking the training blood. She saw the baby. That girl sick. 2 days, the baby died. Pinky, when I say Pinky's stomach, they start running. Then we kept Pinky. We won't check what the mom said, what they had to pull. So when I go back around, Pinky, with the penny, what they grab, when I saw that woman, I said, when I got done with her, she play around, Pinky left.
She ran away.
Yeah.
What's your luck in it? Jump out and kill her.
They wanted to kill her. Because I told her, I said, you, I will make all the rebel.
If she's so, if she's so.
I said, you wish cry, why you can't play wish to live for rebel? Yeah. Now you can't, you won't come and eat it for children. Then we left from there, and we heard the old man there to sing her, we jump her. We said, we're going to sing her. We went 19th Street. The old man by the king, I told them what to the play there. We entered that play. I think we next later 2 days.
Yeah,
the rebel attacked the area.
They
had a guy on that play. They said, everybody, us, I said, I did the shooting down there, watching on the ground. You could just see the launching when they launch. You just see the fire from the gun.
I said, go, really?
But probably they told you the story. How they were going to videotape it. I thought we helped them.
Then you know what happened? We move on Newport Street. That next one, I thought Samira was living with me, Ruth's daughter. Mommy then called from America, we were on the phone with them in Liberia. They were hearing the gun and the launching around BTC. That time they had General Bud naked when I met Scrape. He said, naked mama, when he coming. No bone can touch him.
He pastor now.
He pastor now.
Preaching.
He preaching. When he talk about
the... where was he before? He was
a soldier.
He was soldier, but he was dealing with all kind of retro stuff.
Yes, he was taking a personal fight.
Mama, you see that documentary on the man?
That's what I'm about to say.